Well, if James Earl Jones ever steps down from Darth Vader, your voice could definitely step in and take over. I'm just saying.
You need to... Oh, no.
Yes, yes. If he ever stepped down, you are the dude.